To play an F major pentatonic blues scale, starting on the bottom string and ascending two octaves, start by placing your pinky on the 13th fret of the bottom string. Your scale should sound like this. Now a little bit more slowly. Now ascending and descending.